Hello, my name is Daniel, and this is Reality TV Show. I'd like to talk about the rate at which things have become so expensive in the market. I have come to discover that we vulnerable Nigerians don't love one another. So because last month was Christmas, everybody took advantage and increased the price of goods and services to what we could not understand. People think that all fingers are equal, or people think everybody has money, or people think all of us are money bags, just like our politicians. See, there's something we don't understand. Who don't have money? We are poor. It's only our politicians that have money. Let us not be comparing ourselves with them. Do you understand? See, henceforth, I would like to suggest that our politicians should have their own market where they buy from, while we too that are poor have our own market where we can buy from, so that things can be cheap and affordable in our market, and things can continue to be expensive in their market. What is happening? This is January. Things are still expensive. Even in Sachet Water now, he saw that the cost of 20 naira. What's the meaning of that? That's very unfair. Please, market women, all of you that are selling, you push to fall back and bring down the price of goods and services back to normal so that even poor people can afford to buy from the market. Once again, this is Reality TV Show, and my name is Daniel. Thank you, everyone.